My name is Amos Thiongo. I work for Conservation International in the Herding for Health program. Herding for Health program supports communities, pastoralist communities in the Southern African region, adopt to climate smart livestock systems, but as well restore degraded rangelands. We do this by supporting communities adopt planned grazing systems. In return, we offer them market access. We offer market access by facilitating livestock auctions in the communities, where we mobilize buyers from different institutions to come to the communities, and then we also mobilize the communities and ready them to take part in the auction. And that way, communities are able to sell directly to the buyers. Last year, we sold livestock of close to $1 million through these auctions, and 99% of this revenue went back directly to the communities, which was quite a big benefit. Since we've done this proof of concept in Southern Africa, we're now moving into three other countries, into Lesotho, into Mozambique, and into Botswana, replicating the same herding for health model.